back.
Then release the hip forward into extension.